In my daily schedule, what I used to do was, I used to start my day with a newspaper. You can read editorials of both newspaper like Indian Express and The Hindu, so that you can cover the, you know, the opinion part or the opinion building part comprehensively, which is very useful for mains. And the tidbits of news that you get, which are important for prelims, you can cover from a single newspaper. Any either of them are good. So that you can do. And then I used to divide my syllabus into chunks. Like I have to complete history in a week. Then I used to divide, make daily goals regarding that. And I used to follow that. That makes your preparation a little less haphazard and a little more structured. And it is easier to follow and not lose track.